The time now is 6.04 p.m. Thursday, May 5th, Cinco de Mayo, 2022. Cutout night for FEC's 105. They start their weekend when they get in tonight. Friday, Saturday off. There they are now. And the 435 in trail. Look at that big smile. Thank you, fellas. Enjoy your weekend. You've earned it. Hey, couple of prime here on the head end. Anita has a theory. They always ride on the head end. Don't know. Brand new. Yeah, big deck. Team has had its crack with gold, and the roadbed has been rocked in, that is to say lime rock, has now replaced the old substrata. There's a subgrade, grade, and a ballast and a sub-ballast on the top. Big stacks, double stacks on this hot train. They're on their way south. We home tonight. What a weekend. Sees 105 safely by us on their way south. They will cross the work zone at City Causeway. Flaggers are in place to protect them. Both sides. Train down to 40 mph as they pass through St. Lucie. Wish them a safe trip at 6.07 p.m. And that's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.